Developer productivity is vital. This is especially true if you have distributed teams. The other thing that's true for distributed teams? The old saying, hurry up and wait. Pulling down a repo can be tedious. And the task gets even harder as repos get bigger or teams become more distributed. Monica works in India, but her company's Git server is in California. Because she has to pull all the files over WAN, there can be a lot of waiting. If your remote teams are waiting for files, they are losing precious hours. What if a deadline is looming? Will teams cut corners with security to make the ship date? Some developers might use local file sharing. They share code from their own workstations, or they put code in a cloud service or Dropbox. This is a major security risk. But the bigger nightmare is figuring out how to put the pieces back together. People lose code, it gets parked in the cloud, and there may be merge conflicts from not working off the latest version. Helix Forget lets you mirror, cache, or replicate Git repositories on a global scale. It intelligently syncs your Git repos. This keeps your remote developers productive and your IP safe in the high-performance Helix Core server. A Git mirror fails if it doesn't have the latest file version. Helix Forget is different. If it doesn't have the latest file, it fetches the latest version from Homebase and keeps it cached for next time. With Helix Forget, developers don't have to wait for the latest version. Plus, admins don't have to worry about security holes or access control. One of our customers reported that Helix Forget reduced their fetch time significantly, from 7 hours to 7 minutes. Helix Forget can also make your Git builds up to 80% faster. This can help you achieve continuous integration for your DevOps pipeline. To learn more about how Helix Forget can make your Git environment faster, visit the Helix Forget product page at perforce.com/helixforget or contact us at perforce.com/contact-us.